morning, everyone. This is John from Life with David and John. And today we are here at sa buffet ng Bespoke. This costed like 1,800 yen to avail, but meron naman silang promo na kasama yung buffet breakfast every morning, pero we only tried it today. So yun. Currently, it's 6:47 pala. So to ang choice na for today. We have raw stuff here, egg stuff, small cooked, salad, rice soup, dalawang soup, oh, gulay, kain ka. So, starch, yeah, pati ko yung wings. Then yung traditional na breakfast sa mga buffet dito sa Japan. Then we have tea, coffee, juice, milk, yeah, cereal, oh, jelly, tofu, yogurt, food cocktail, cake, we have bread too.
Kasi here, I got tigulay para sa curry.
What do you say curry?
Soup curry here.
Ayun, soup curry. It's rice. So ito yung potato, meatballs, and squid. Squid pala, calamari pala. It's egg, bacon, sausage. Ito steamed egg. Condiments right here. Raw stuff. Tofu. Egg. Orders for the day.
Pero mura, salad.
Protein gulay na tempura. Tapos may fish. Bread. So basically, I got everything na in-offer nila. Lahat to today. It's croissant. It's pancake. Tapos square bread. And apple. Ayun pa silang juices na.
But, tingin mo ko lahat. Ang weird ng tomato juice. Parang ako minum ng tomato sauce.
Okay, so after eating the breakfast buffet, we're going down. Tapos may itong truck sa gilid. So may bumaba ng tinutulak yung bike na dito sa gilid.
Oh, that's why. Parking. Oh, shit. Kala namin parking na ito ng bike. Pero may ano pala dito. Yan. May daan ko po ng station.
So after getting on the Nangboko line for one stop only, kasi yung walk na yun 30 minutes eh, so train na lang kami. So one stop only, 210 yen. Dito kami sa Sapporo Station. Lipat to JR Lane, JR Line, para pupunta sa Otaru. Ito na. JR Sapporo Station. Diretso pa.
Okay. So, train. 9:10. Ano pa nga yun?
Kasi ito lang ako ngayon. Ito sa iyo. Diyan ang stream.
After 30-ish or more minutes, 30 plus minutes, minami Otaru na kami.
Ayun ang magbulag. Pero sobrang layo niya sa Sapporo. Pero paking station lang ito. May distinct scent siya. Parang floral, grassy.
Pero, actually, the station. 750 yen from Sapporo to here, Minami, Otaru.
Okay, now so we're heading to Otaru Steam Club. It's about 5 to 10 minutes away by walk. Itong bili nito sa likod ko, that's the train station na pinagbabaan natin. We just chill there muna for like 15 minutes. So, yeah.
Okay, after 10 minutes of walking, kami.
ito ata yun. Ata salang di ko alam yung lugar. Yung gagawin ko ito nila yun. The building inside is
souvenir store.
Oh, beautiful. Uy, yung eternal flower. Wow. Here's the second floor. One metalworks. Metalworks. Ganda. The woodworks. Woodcrafts.
That's the music box store. It costs a sweet. Ngayon ganito. Mayroon ng free taste. Grabe yun sa lalong na. Pretty house. Ito sa ipuhin lahat yung creme glass. Glass. And apple pie. Bango dito guys. If only you can smell the smell. The aroma. Freshly baked goods. Okay, so we have the seasonal special right here. And then, apple pie.
Wow.
This is a couple of buildings here. Put it make a wine alcohol. Wish Loopy Village. Interesting, so many free wine tasting. So many nagbibigay sa mga ng mga wine glasses. Cute. Oh?
Wow. Okay, so first sip pala. So, siguro nakalahat ko na. Ayun yung daddy kasi hindi na siya nainom. Sobrang light niya, tapos yung bitter taste nasa dila lang. So, walang alcohol feeling, yung guhit. Wala. Parang siya light fruity. Parang siyang juice na naging alcohol. Sarap. Ito talaga, ito yung hard liquors na gusto ko. So, walang isang bottle daw, 30,000 yen. But, okay lang naman, kasi sobrang laki na ng bottle niya, lagpas isang litro. But, sarap. Kung dito na ako nakatira, natin ako bibili.
Hi, here all the chimes. Otaru is famous for its chimes pala. Last chimes to be specific. More specific. You know, sabi sa tenga, pag nag-angin. I was saying,
kaya po sa amin ito. This is Otaru beer sa sign, sa flag. Pero,
it's in place, wow. Kaya po na siya nice too. Brewery?
Daddy,
oh. Baby right there. Parang namin uusin yan. Ay, ilagay
mo dito.
Pipinsya
lang kita.
No. No way. No shot. They have a robot waiter.
What?
That's crazy. That's crazy. This is crazy, guys.
Ito pala yung slice yan.
Nasa alam na. So, here's our food, guys. We have pizza here. We don't have pizza, fries. We have two types of fries. Then we have our quattro formaggi pizza, thin crust.
Ito palang kita guys, functional yan. Lagaw sila ng beer dyan, kaya sila may ano.
Itong specialty beer namin. Sarap. Hindi siya same ng lasa ng... I mean beer siya, pero compared sa Asahi Dry, pati sa Sapporo beer, iba lasa niya. Kaya mga ano yun, mga minute differences lang yun.
Tapos kung may discerning taste ka, hindi mo na malalasahan.
Pero masarap. Iba lasa nyo.
Dito sa may taasan dyan. Kasi may, may nakalagay dun na brewery tour. Yun lang kung libre. Correct. Meron sila mga barrels and stuff. Hindi lang yan. Ito din.
So yung room pa rin yun.
Hindi lang rin to. So yeah. Ito. Hindi ka talaga mauubusan na alak dito.
So since nagsakay ako kanina, then yung mag niya malaki, I drank like 3/4 nun. So, nahihilo na ako. Yeah. Ginagawa ko itong ano, yung shades para cover mata ko kasi dito ako mag, ano yun.
This is our second meal. Oh, third meal. So, meron itong this parang kuha mo na 500 yen. Pero yung iba din ang flavor. Ay, na 500 yen. Ay, ito na 5 flavors. Akin itong...
Bawal na tinutusok.
Eh, itong salamon na ito.
So, ito siya. Tingnan ko lang yung wasabi, pati yung pickled onion. Tapos may kasama ng soup. Pero parang sa 500 yen. Ayos to. Yung nanay ko ng wad, yung melon. Kasi masyad naman yun. Yung skin niya ito.
Yung wet skin.
But mahal ka kong ko, pag gano'n mo isang.
Pero pag nakapaitis, mahal pa rin kasi. Yung 2,000. Mahal ka. Kung paano lang. Tatanggal mo man sa...
Okay, thank you.
Wow, ganda na background.
Shadow?
Wow. Right now, dun sa other side, just like, dito sa, pag lumigo ko dyan, dyan yung main street. Dito sa gilid, yung famous ice cream na multi-layer. Ano multi-layer? Multi-flavor. Yun. Ito siya. Ayan siya. Ayan siya. Kitaichi original. It's the number one, 800 yen, 8 taste ice cream, 8 flavors, yeah. It rings for what?
What's up?
2 every hour. 3 na pala. Every hour it rings like that. Oh. Interesting.
Now we are back sa Sapporo after yung train ride again for 30 minutes. Then we walked for a bit around the area. And hinahanap natin ang Morihiko Cafe dito.
The building, Sapporo Sausage Square.
So it says order at least one dish or drink per person. So we have hand drip coffee, cold brew, espresso, tapos may tea section nila na Steven's tea maker yung brand. So ito yung food.
Ako?
Yeah. Ito yung other shops.
Okay, so yun itong in-order namin sa Morihiko. We have the fruit bread. Then, drip coffee na ito yung beans. Then isa pang take-out beans na ito.
We just went back to our hotel to drop off some things and now we're going to a ramen place that's apparently 1.3 kilometers away from our hotel, so we'll be walking here for a while. Pero itong park na to, hindi pa natin nalalakar. So, may ganda eh. Ganda dito! Looks so anime! Siyempre, Japan thing. Wow! You're in Sapporo. Show that. Finally, after 15 minutes of walking, we think that is the restaurant right in front of us. But there's a line. There's a line. I guess that's more than 20 people. Okay, so we've been sitting here for like 37 minutes now. Nalain na kami sa likod. It took us 37 minutes to get here, pero may waiting line pa rin sa loob. So, probably another 20-30 minutes. 20 minutes after that, sa loob na kami. Pero, farthest from the indoor line. Ito yung area. Wait lang.
So finally, after 1 hour and 10 minutes of waiting, doon nag-video. Ito nakaupo lang, nakaupo lang. Legit na nakaupo lang.
Okay, so dumating na ang aking rami. Para sa presyo, malaki siya kasi ito kami. So malaki talaga siya. I got the spicy one. Dati yung akin miso spicy. Kaya miso regular.
Okay, so after eating at the ramen restaurant, dito nga kami sa shopping district-ish type. So, sa other end is where our hotel is. Tapos nagsimula kami dun sa pinakamalayo. So I just checked my Ring app dito sa Apple. Nadobli ko na yung calories per day sa status. So yeah, it was today we covered more than 9 kilometers by foot. Kasi I'm wearing my Converse too na bago. Nahihil ko kumakaskas pa. Tapos, nanglagay ako ng dalawang insole. So tatlong insole na siya. Kasi sakit pa rin na pa ako.
Okay, so as we're walking, we saw a cafe that's still open.
Over coffee and drinks and also yeah. Ay, meron nila.
Ito pala menu. Mas malapit. Ayan. Ayan, mahirap. Mukha na siya madali. Pero mahirap yan.
Ito yung dining area.
May pre-preset na sila ng layout. So, yes, that's whipped cream, pati yung matcha whipped cream.
Okay, so we have strawberry matcha here, and then caramel banana, and then bang sugar milk tea.
R.I. Papain
sila
yung sa laptop to kasi meron siyang yung chocolate from Beats, crunchy na chocolate. So, may texture contrast siya sa malamot ng crepe pati sa airy na whipped cream. Sa
alam niyo yung kabaytran ng atras?
Abante.
Okay guys, so that's the end of the vlog. Actually, I'm outside our hotel room kasi yung nanay ko kausap niyo yung kapatid niya. So, yeah. I'm at the hallway, so I'm whispering right now. So thank you guys for watching the vlog. We did some breakfast at the hotel and we went to Otaru and then we went back here and then we just roamed around and bought some stuff and then we ate dami namin kinain. But yeah, today was a fun day and I think this is the most exhaustive day. I wish. Kasi sa steps app ko, sa fitness app ko sa iPhone, I got like 19,400 plus steps. So yeah. So hindi pa accurate. Tsaka hindi accurate yun. So I got 20,000 plus steps na. So yeah. That's it for today's vlog. Day 2 of our Sapporo trip. And see you guys tomorrow. Bye!